The Choiseul meeting was the force's first for the year. Last year, the department managed to pull off 5 town hall meetings across the island. Representatives from each community council and stakeholders are usually invited to attend these meetings, and attendees are encouraged to ask questions. Information gathered at each town hall meeting will be used to assist in the strategic planning efforts for the year, part of what the top brass calls policing on demand.
You would have been able to highlight some of the areas like you did. We do appreciate that. So coming out of our town hall meetings, we actually go back, we highlight all of the concerns, and what we try to do is to find commonality so we can group the interest groups together, and then our meetings then becomes targeted. So when we host this meeting, it brings everybody together. And once problems are highlighted, whether it is, like you rightly said, with a school, with individuals in the community, a particular core group, then whatever actions that we initiate will be targeted and specific to that individual.
The initiative is part of the police department's ongoing community policing campaign. That campaign seeks to create police and community partnerships designed to identify and solve problems proactively.
The purpose of this activity really is for us to do some interaction with you so that you, the members of the community, if there are any issues that you want to raise, and it's not only about issues relating to crime, issues, social issues that we can deal with from as police officers and members of the community, because obviously the police officers are based in the various communities around the island. They are from the communities, so it's very important for, you know, them to be part of what's happening in the community, not only in the area of crime, because I know crime is not a major problem in Choiseul, but we need to work towards keeping it that way.
The model appears to be working very well. More than one resident stood at Wednesday's meeting to commend the police on the work they were doing in the community and to transform public perception of the department.
I want to commend you for reaching out to the communities. I must tell you, a long, long time ago, when I was a little girl, maybe about 10, 11 years, a police was like the devil, you know. When we saw the police, we used to run and hide. I remember a police on patrol coming just to ask us to sign something. And boy, we ran so much, because we didn't understand their work. We looked at them only as people who came to arrest or to harm us. But today I think people have a different view of what policing is. Really, as serving as a justice of the peace in Choiseul at the police station, I can see a different kind of policing.
The topics discussed last evening covered everything from pornography and depictions of nudity on social media to pedia larceny, sexual assault and incest. The meetings will continue as the police attempt to encourage interactive partnerships between the department, their officers and the people they serve. For the DBS News World, Kendal Burton reporting.